organization. So our mission is to raise awareness of the watershed and issues involving the watershed and marketing. So that's what we're about.
Don't your governmental agencies that have sewage treatment plants, don't they have to test?
They do different style of testing, though. It's not something that would be put on the Adopt-A-Stream website. That's something that you can get from those individual agencies. You can call them and find what their data is going to be, but it's not something that's normally placed on the Adopt-A-Stream
website. Yeah, those are all regulated sites. Like, the Adopt-A-Stream is all about volunteer. You know, these are random streams. You know, I mean, yeah, your municipalities do have to go around and sampling, and sometimes we even, like, you know, I'm sampling over in the White Cross and Alma area, and I'm actually piggybacking, you know, with the wastewater treatment plant to see what they have. They give me their information. I give them, you know, mine, because I'm doing this every week, you know, out in that area. And Richard's actually, he'll be doing it in Lowndes, Wilkins.
Starting next, well, I'll be doing in Brooks County next year, and also Lowndes this
next year. For the next 3 years. So, and